Hi guys, welcome back to my channel for Let's Play Sims 4 Get Famous Part 6. So in the last part we did the same commercial that we did in the previous part, but I didn't know that it would be the exact same. I thought maybe it would be the title, but now I know for the future that it is the same thing, so then we won't attend it, or we'll send her out to go alone or something. But we'll see what happens in the future. Let's just have some brunch, have some scrambled eggs. I want her to try and, actually, hold on. Begin stream. I want this to stream us all the time. Because you gain fame really quickly this way. Scrambled eggs and bacon. Have it follow us around. Yeah, so this is just like a making breakfast with Ava type thing. But is there any new clubs? No. Maybe we should make one. But I know that we need to... Oh, so we do have that, so that's fine. So we have our guitar. What is our guitar level? 1. Okay, so we need level 2, so that's fine. We'll try and work with that. We need to get all of her skills up, basically. Yes, we've made over a thousand followers, you guys. That's cool. I want her to practice her skills then. Flaunt wealth. Flaunting her money phone. Yeah, gained some followers. She's like, oh, my money phone. Cry on demand, show off her acting skills. Let's see if this works. I want to see what this looks like. Outfits, change outfits. I know I need to give her a makeover, you guys, I know. No thanks. My mom keeps calling us over. Then we'll see. So what can we do? Can we practice our guitar? Practice. Oh, slow on battery. We'll see what happens. It's gonna like quick crash or something. I hope it doesn't like just, yeah, look, it's low. Okay, skill's getting there. So reach guitar level skill 2. So this means we should be the Knox Family Home Stitch Camp and Adventure Stitch. Okay. So what does this even mean? Ava has cemented herself as a trusted brand. She's a commercial spokesperson. Her agent may send more daytime TV auditions her way to advance her career. Unlocked fam. Okay, so that's fine. So what other skills do we need? So I know we needed fitness, so let's go. Let's take this with us, put this in our inventory. And let's head to the gym. Because I know that one of the skills require, one of the talents, one of the things that we applied for, basically I think it needed us to get our fitness skill up, so we should work on that. Actually, I think that shall be a very good idea. So we'll do that. We'll get her skill up. Okay, so then also I've noticed earlier, look, we have this, you guys, the yoga. It's like supposed to be like a yoga studio. So while we're here, let's can we like not? Let's kind of put yoga mats down. And it's like the teaching one though, isn't it? But you can only get that if you activate this the spa. No, yeah, if you put it down as a spa. Oh. Let's get them all facing the right way. Here we go. There we go. So now we have some yoga mats as well. So let's try and get our fitness up actually. Work out together. Yeah, let's work out together. I need to change her outfits actually. I might do that now because they're kind of bugging me. I don't like this because it was base game only for the base game only challenge that I made. Let's change her outfit actually after she does this for a bit. Because it's kind of annoying me. So I might do that quickly with you guys. We can give her a little bit of a makeover. Makey makeover. So we'll do that. Mm. Do we have to do her fitness skill? What is her fitness skill? Let's see. Okay, so we need to get to level 2. So let me put it on fast forward. Whisper about celebrity. Whisper about Thorn. No, don't dream her. Don't dream her. Or whisper about Dirk. Oh, she's going to go change her outfit. That's fine. With this woman in the room. Totally fine. Totally, totally fine.
Make a war.
Okay. Because I don't like this. But it's cute. Don't get me wrong. Even that's slightly better. Yes. See, that just makes it so much nicer for me to see. But hold on. Her hair needs to be tied up. I don't think you can... I don't think you can exercise like that. I mean, you might. But it's kind of cute, isn't it? I don't know. All this? Nah. I don't know, you guys. What would be cute? It needs to be like in some sort of... Maybe this. She like pulled it back. This is nice. To change her highlight for this. Yeah, that's fine. But I kind of want to add her an outfit from the pack. Because it is kind of like getting colder, even though it's kind of hot where we live. But let's see if we can add her something cute from the pack. You're like, this is nice. Let's see, you guys, let's see. I may have to put something custom content on her. I don't know, but it's kind of fall, isn't it? So, actually, what we'll do, we'll scratch that idea. Whoa, what is this? We shall put... I saw it. Not this. How pretty is that? This is... I like this, you guys. But this is also really nice for, like, fall. Green looks good. Where's the boots I'm looking for? Thigh high boots. Oh, red looks good. Let's put some fishnets on her. Or these. These look good. Let's put ring nails. The lipstick matches the earrings, so. Gold earrings. Eyes. Let's do this as kind of like a greeny colour. The lipstick's the same on all three. What is this about? What did I even do? Let's change it. There we go. That's cool. I really like this outfit a lot. Yeah, that's kind of so Ava. This is as well, and so is this. I really like this one though. It's my new favourite outfit. Awesome. But let's just fix this as well. Cool. We'll leave it like this for now. And we can always give her more outfits eventually. So it's fine. It's fine. It's all good in the hood. So yay. We'll see. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Keep working out, Ava. Work out, work out, work out. Show excitement about Dirk. Let's, oh no, we were trying to work out. Want to get our skills up. Hold on, you guys. There is actually something I wanted to do. Apparently, if you do get famous, Sims begin opted out of fame. So, Sims won't just gain fame by default. So, we'll keep it like this for a bit. Because then I remember in The Sims 3, every Sim in the whole town was getting famous. That was kind of annoying me. There was no way to turn it off for them or turn it on just for those specific Sims, and that used to kind of annoy me. But now we can. Now we can. Kind of want to just get her skill up to as high as we can. I know it's kind of good in a way because it's kind of prompting me to get her skills up in quite a lot of stuff. exercise with insight from being mentored. Oh, are you a mentor? Thank you for mentoring us. That is very much appreciated. And here's Dustin Broke. Are we friends with you? I think I'm friends with Dustin. Well, we stink, you know. Let's just do that. He won't want to talk to us when we smell, though. Let's see if he will. Ava, I don't think you should be talking to celebrities when you stink like this girl. Look. Look at her. She's like, oh my god, I stink. Girl, you literally stink. He won't talk to us, will he? You know, he's uncomfortable with us. Because we smell. Yeah, I knew that would happen. He's like, no, you smell. Oh, Ava. Ava. Oh, that's funny. Why is it fun? It's like, no, you stink. Go away. There we go. Top tip for you all. Never go up to a celebrity when you stink because they will not be receptive to your introduction. See, I'm full of top tips for you guys, right? You always learn something new when you watch my channel. What was Don's? Who's this? Holly Alto. Oh! Altos as well are in here. Wow. They really did put, The Sims team really did drop a whole load of, you know, introduction, like, random Easter eggs in this. Is she gonna talk to us? What, you're a B-lister. Honey, you'll be talking to us. That's a three-star celebrity, yeah, B-lister. Oh, she's speaking to us. Ask about interests. Yes, let's go. Let's go to the talent showcase. Let's do it. And showcase our talent. Because Ava has talent. We have Avatar. Oh no, we don't have Avatar. We don't have our guitar. We need our guitar. Stat. Wait, stat. Oh, where is it? Stargazer Lounge. Okay. Sign up at the bar. I want to sign up at the bar. Join open mic. Let's do it. What's the worst that can happen, right? We'll see. It's her turn to perform. Oh no. Oh, guitar, that's fine. Let's do this. Let's see. Can we stream this? Hold on. Let's see. Oh look, they're all like this. She's here. That, don't be rude. Yeah. Rude people. Where is she? Is she even here? No, they all have, oh, because she's here. What's her face? Brittany Cho. Oh, Penny Pizzazz. Penny Pizzazz would be a celebrity, I think. I think she would be. She'd be a celeb. Oh, and it's Octavia Moon. We need to attempt introduction to her. Oh, what are we getting? You gained some tips. Thanks. Excuse me, Diego Lobo, we're kind of performing. What are you doing? Rude. Let's go say hello to Octavia. Octavia. I love how they scream. Oh, it didn't go so well. Ask for a hug. No. Wow. Okay, well, you have your... That's not good. Hug rejected. Whatever, Trevor. Octavia. Hey, it's Dad. Go say hello to your dad. Whisper about celebrity. Be like, you know what? She is so rude. Oh, did Octavia... Oh, no. Obviously, because I'm not my current household. End stream. Put in inventory. Sing duet country with Britney. Do it. Will we gain a fame? Singing with the stars. Yes, girl. Yes. That's funny. I don't know if you guys can hear the singing or not, but I can. It's not bad. It's not bad. Are we gaining like friendship with her? Maybe. She's a proper celebrity as well. Turn on the claim check. Nah, turn it off. That's going to get annoying pretty quick. Are you our friend now, Brittany? Brittany, come back. Come back, Brittany. Oh, well, we need to like sort ourselves out. We have an audition tomorrow as well, don't we? At 9 o'clock. Okay, yeah, we need to go home. We don't have time to party. We want to be famous. So we need to go home. Like, ASAP. And then, oh, she didn't finish using the toilet. Right. So let's see. We have an audition. So we need to get to that tomorrow with the avatar level. So we should like easily blitz it. Serve dinner. Who? Four. Have dinner. High energy protein plate. Let's do it and then go to sleep. I think that's a good idea, but even if I say so myself. Until we'll see. We shall see. Don't want to put this on like fast speed. Oh no, don't drop it on the floor. We should have streamed that. That would have got us more views. We should have. Right, I need to really... We need money though. We need money. We don't have money. I love the bedroom though. The bedroom's so cool. So pretty. Right. If we need money actually, what I might do. Do this. This is a good way to get money. Without cheating. I kind of want to redecorate her house slightly. There we go. Now what we can do is we can sell it. There we go. There we go. Top tip. Another top tip. I'm full of top tips for you guys. Like I really am. So we have our audition. We need to make sure that we ace it. I think that we will. But what I want her to do... Talk like a pirate dick. We don't want to do that. Let's get this up quickly. She's uncomfortable. No. Come on. Why can't you psych yourself up? Damn. Okay. Practice acting. Do that then. All that doing thing. Sore muscles. Yes. Ava's now learned how to perform a romance scene with another sim. This can also be done for tips to earn extra income. Ava can also use her skill to save an awkward conversation. Ooh. Interesting. That is interesting. I don't want to talk like a pirate. Well, she doesn't. Ava wouldn't talk like a pirate. I would. Arr. Can't believe I just did that, but there you go. I did. See how her audition will go. Ebolia. Go to audition. Yes, I love her outfit, you guys. How cool does she look? I love it. I would so totally wear this. Oh, we're growing a trash plant. We don't want a trash plant. We'll just let it die. Okay, so how's it going? Can we end the holiday? No. What's next on the holiday calendar? Let's have a look. Tomorrow is what? Starlight Accolades gig. What did we do for that? Okay, we'll see. We'll have a look. Audition pass. We're not sure if you got the role for the commercial, if you're booked as a rodeo clown. You should work on your guitar skill to prepare for the role, but just in case, you should freeze some ice in case you have to ice down bruises by angry bulls. Caused by angry bulls. Okay. Kind of passive aggressive, but okay. Okay, we may have to talk like a pirate. Oh wow, what happened then?
Yarg de hoivu. Marik Poshima?
Oh, Jarl.
Ask about career.
Oots. Meshka.
My name
is Rishabor. Fwano.
Kalumba.
Mwah. Oh.
Bora hey. Boringo.
Zibu.
What gets the romance up? Well, she does want to talk like a pirate, so.
Yivzi.
Gossip about beauty. Oh, wow.
Now, Bell.
Let's do it. Let's get this. She needs her social skill up, right? Best kiss. Ooh. We have to screenshot this as her first kiss. Yes, Ava, get that. Get it. Ooh, I'm happy for her. He's cute. He's no Dirk Dreamer, but he's kind of cute until we get hold of Dirk. So we'll see. You know, Ava's like, she needs some fun, right? So we'll see. Let's see if we can get them to woohoo. It might be a bit forward, but we'll see. Ask to rock boat. Oh no, he didn't like that. Oh, don't shout at our cat. You can go now. Don't shout at our cat. Yeah. That's not good. Yeah, don't be shouting at my cat. Go. Yeah, you better go. Shouting at our cat. It's not good. It's not good. What else can we do now? I know. I think we might actually end this part here. It's been eventful. We had loads of stuff happen. We stunk. All the so much good stuff. So yeah, anyway guys, I really do hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one I do. Bye guys.